Let's talk about loss of smell. You have several situations. You could have a total loss of smell, a distorted sense of smell, or a reduced ability to smell smells. And this could happen from an infection, like virus, the COVID, an injury, an allergy, and there could be other causes as well. Now, the key trace mineral for smell in general is zinc. If you're deficient in zinc, you lose your smell. And I've done videos on this. But what if you take the zinc and you still have a problem? What can you do? Well, let's talk about what's involved first. We have this olfactory nerve, but really it's called an olfactory bulb, which is just brain tissue inside your head, behind your sinuses, and it processes everything connected with the perception of smell. So you have receptors in your sinuses. You have quite a few. You have like 10 million receptors in each sinus that pick up information and drive it into the brain, into the olfactory bulb, where it's processed. So if there's injury, a viral infection, or an allergy, that can alter this to a certain degree. What can you do? Well, there's a couple things you can do. I would definitely recommend taking zinc. That may not handle it 100%. But vitamin B1, a special type of B1, it's a fat soluble called benfotiamine, works very well for all types of neuropathy, including peripheral neuropathy from either diabetes or chemotherapy. There's even another condition called Wernicke-Korsakoff syndrome, and that comes usually from drinking a lot of alcohol where you deplete your B1. One of the symptoms is loss of smell. So this is something I would highly recommend taking, and you can take 4 capsules per day. And just, I'm not going to get into the brands, you can research that. In addition to that, I would take alpha lipoic acid. Both of these work very well together to help support any type of neuropathy problem. So if you have a loss of smell, go ahead and try this combination and comment down below. Hey, before you go real quick, I have a course entitled How to Bulletproof Your Immune System. It's a free course. I want you to take it. And here's why. Here's you. Here is your environment. Everyone is focused on this over here, avoiding your environment. But what about here? What about strengthening your immune system? That's what's missing. This course will show you how to bulletproof yourself, and so you can tolerate and resist your environment much better by strengthening your own immune system. I put a link down in the description right down below. Check it out and get signed up today.